Okay, so today I planned on filming an intro for this video, but the audio got messed up. Today I took my government final, and what you're about to see is a little bit of what I filmed before and after it, so enjoy.
Jackson, you ready for this final?
Heck yeah, baby.
I was like, yeah, I'll do it.
Clara, you ready for this final?
Duh. Cake.
You really think that was gonna be cake?
You know who wasn't?
I don't know about that.
You know who wasn't ready for the final?
Who?
The Armenian Genocide.
Oh, good night. Oh, good night. That was brutal.
Oh my, this law, where'd you get the chicken
nuggets? Hey, turn me in the direction of the CEO of the Middle East. Let's find the CEO of Chick-fil-A.
Yes. That's you, Gully.
That's you.
I don't know.
Hey, Miss Law, what will it take for me to get one of those minis?
Nope.
Where are they?
Teacher's lounge.
Are there a lot of
teachers? Breakfast. Yes.
Alright, bye, Mrs. Lawler. What did he say?
He goes, no way.
Mr. Schnocki, how are you?
Good, how are you?
Good, have a good one. What do you mean? How are you doing?
Are you trying to vlog?
Yes.
Oh, good God.
As far as
hey,
you know, that was
senior year memories.
Bring him back the YouTube channel.
He got a chicken mini. That's not fair.
Dude, I didn't study for this.
That was so annoying.
Hey, Mr. Watt. Oh, he's not even in here.
Are those for us?
Yeah. Donuts? I mean, he would do that. Alright, so final one is government. It's not gonna go well, this teacher. Has hard test. Having fun there?
Just trying to get some toppers. Nice Friday.
That's cute.
We already did,
yes. Trying to get some top.
Hey, Mr. Watt's here. Mr. Watt, go easy on us, okay?
And one time I smacked the heck out of one. And just like this, he hates it.
Gotta put the phones up.
You guys, why is that so hard?
I don't know. It's like the city of balance. How girls can do it, but guys can't.
I mean, I just did it.
What size shoe do you have?
12. You guys are horrible.
Jackson, can I try it?
Dude, I'm like,
oh, my chair.
I just did it.
What is it?
I'm so confused. What's happening?
Away, so
what do you mean
to
put the chair? It's easy, right?
No, you put it to your chest. It's girls have a lower center of gravity.
Wait, why am I, like, too far away?
No, you're not.
Wait,
I
don't
stand up.
She can't. She's too far away.
Here, let me see. Let me try. Like, I'm literally leaning forward. I can't lean back. Like, I'm up on my... No, I'm so confused. But does it matter how short you are?
No.
I don't know.
It's just kind of...
Try it again.
I did it in chemistry yesterday.
Did Harrison do it?
Yeah.
It's just...
You
took a step back.
No, you're supposed to do...
2 steps away.
No, I mean... You do one.
Yeah, you did that, and then you took another step.
Because I'm going to the very back of my second
there.
Step.
There, you're good.
Like, there, right there. Don't move.
Jesus Christ. Almighty
maker
of my chest.
No.
Oh, my chest. It's the same thing.
No, it's not.
You can't even do it like that.
I'm confused. What?
Wait, I think I should have this.
Engage your core muscles.
I'm so confused. What?
In a bag, and nobody gets hurt.
Rip juice. He's still going. He's still going.
Is that what's next?
That's after the next quiz.
Got my word.
Oh, buddy!
You know, you're gonna have to erase that.
When you shower, like, sort of, it's like people, all my white people were like, nah, we use loofahs. It's a loofah. Like, that's what we use.
I use a loofah. Yes, I use a loofah. Dude.
I don't.
How do you not use a loofah?
Gully.
Do you use a washcloth or a loofah?
What are you talking about?
When you shower, do you use a washcloth or a loofah?
Sydney Davis.
What?
Evelyn Niffin, fully late.
You said I'm gay. He's a loofah.
Jada Wilson.
Bruh.
Now our portrait in the girls' basketball team, coached by Mike Gaines and Travis Wilson. Sophia Werner,
you're dirty. That's kind of cool.
People who don't use anything are dirty.
Oh, yeah, for sure.
Yes. That is amazing, dude.
Oh my goodness, that is such a dig. Goalie.
Bruh. Goalie, what do you think of that? What?
I don't get it.
Coach Jackson.
Dude, it took you a second.
Dwayne! Dwayne! Dwayne!
Dwayne! Dwayne, come here!
What's up, bro?
Hey, Sam, if he hits the third...
Oh!
No, oh my god. Oh my god. Dude. Okay, he better hit this one. He better hit this one.
If he makes it,
go crazy.
If he makes it, go crazy. Guys, go in. Let's go, Larry. Let's go.
Okay, so I left the guys game a bit early. It was a doubleheader, girls versus guys. I left the guys game early because the scoreline was pretty bad. The scoreline was around 19 to something in the low 40s. Yikes. So half the student section left, so that's my day. Hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. Remember to like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one.